This is International English Language Testing System powered by IDP to assess the level of speaking of the candidates. Here it is Arvinder Singh with candidate name Amanpreet Kaur with candidate number 111080. Okay, Amanpreet, first of all, please introduce yourself.
Sir, my name is Amanpreet Kaur. I have completed my graduation from Maharaja Ranjit Singh University in BCom stream in 2019. Now I am studying in an institute to increase my interpersonal and communication skills, and I am doing job last 2 years in a telecom department.
Okay, Amanpreet, what is the meaning of your name?
My full name is Amanpreet Kaur. The meaning of Aman is peace, and meaning of peace is love. The full name of my meaning is name of my meaning. Name is love and contact with another's.
Okay.
In peaceful.
Okay. Who gave you this name?
My grandfather gave this name. In my childhood, mostly my family members use this name. Talking with me.
Okay. Is it a common name or a unique name in your country?
In my country, it's a common name because in my relatives, mostly of the children's this name.
Okay. What type of names people have in your country?
In my country, mostly people use common names such as Aman, Harpreet. Mostly they use their name Preet and Kaur.
Okay. How people decide the name of their kids?
In Sikh families, people decide their name by Sikh temples to select their first letter of the name. Such as Hindus follow the same rules, they can select the first letter of the name by temples, and they select their names.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do younger and elder generation like same type of names in your country? Do younger and elder generation like same type of names?
Never. Mostly youngers like Western names because they like the Western names. On the comparison by the old agers, they like the names related to their religions.
Okay. Let's talk about TV. Do you like watching TV?
I don't like watching TV. Because I use mostly mobile phones to watching anime.
Okay. What type of TV programs are popular in your country?
In my country, mostly reality shows are popular, such as comedian shows and Big Boss and music shows.
Okay. What did you like to watch on TV when you were a child?
When I was a child, I mostly watch music shows because in my childhood, my most spent the time to listen music, and I spent the free time with music.
Okay. Do you think children spend a lot of time on watching TV these days?
These days, children spend their time to watching TV with the cartoons. Because in this age, children spend their time to watching cartoons. They don't have a knowledge about the worldwide. They watching little things such as cartoons.
Right. Okay. Should we allow children to watch television daily?
Allow to children watch daily with the separate times, because if they watch television on daily basis or regularly, the effect on their eyes and their studies.
Alright, okay then. Okay, Amanpreet Kaur, now we will move towards part 2 of speaking, that is cue card. Alright, your cue card is describe a plan you have for the future, but it's not related to your work or studies. Alright, you have 1 minute to prepare for it. You can take notes, and then you have to talk about for 2 minutes. Your time for preparation starts now.
Related to the learn language, it is French language. After graduation, I decided to learn French language. I can visit my hometown to find the institutions to learn this, but I cannot find the numerous institutions to learn French language. After that, my father asked my uncle, he's living in Chandigarh, he have a proper knowledge about the French language. He asked me to learn this language from my uncle. I decided to learn this language from my uncle because he have a proper about this, and I learned this language because it's a worldwide language and easily understandable by everywhere in the country. When I was going outside the country, and in this country people mostly use the French language, but I have not a proper knowledge about this language, and in my family don't knowledge about this language. After that, I decided to learn this language. After the graduation, so I decided to learn this language from my uncle. My uncle can provide the proper knowledge about this language, and I learned properly this language to increase my interpersonal and communication skills.
All right. Okay. Let's move towards follow-up questions. Okay. According to you, which is better, having a lot of plans or having no plans at all?
Having a lot of plans are help in future because we can decided our future. It helps to make our time and wasters of the resources, because sometimes people resources waste in the different plans. They cannot focus on proper achievement. So I believed that we can plan on in our life.
Okay. Why do most people make plans before they go for travel?
Mostly people plan for travel because in my country mostly people travel to the mountain sites and sea sites. In these sites mostly 4 to 5 days are 4 days are spent for traveling, and they decided before to do traveling, and they lot of things are prepared on the travel.
Okay. Do you think planning helps us to be prepared for unseen troubles? Do you think planning helps us to be prepared for unseen troubles?
Planning is prepared for unseen troubles because because planning is a must and important thing for everyone's life. If we can start planning of anything, it helps in futures and present life.
Okay. How do individuals feel when their plans do not work out? How do individuals feel when their plans do not work out?
They cannot plan their work out because sometimes they cannot have a proper time to planning something or something. Individuals have a work busy in their work schedule and they have not a lot of time to doing something. They mostly spend their time in their works. For doing any workout, they decide before their work. So it's
okay. Do you think being unsuccessful is a sign of poor future planning? Do you think being unsuccessful is a sign of poor future planning?
Obviously, I think it's a sign of poor planning because planning is the important for everyone. Sometimes we cannot planning for their study and work related. So it's a fact on their futures and their life. Once a time, I cannot decide about the study after the 10th grade. It will be affect on my precious times because I cannot decide in before completed my 10th grade. I can decide to my 12th and 11th grade stream. I can spend most of the time.
All right.